Business leaders need to think about class actions because they're massively on the rise right now. They are, by their very nature, high-value litigation, and they're also very complex, taking up significant manpower and taking people away from their day jobs. They also, of course, pose massive reputational and PR risks.